Hey, be associated with somebody on such a magnitude. And tonight we're going to do a song dedicated to Jimi that we all wrote. It's called Thank You, Jimi. Okay, and I'd like to introduce you to the group first, man. First, we got up here on keyboard, Mr. Dennis Blackman. Next, we got on funky bass, Mr. Khalid. Give him a great big hand, ladies and gentlemen. And next, we got on the back bottom, boy. His name is Tony Two-Tub Williams. Thank You, Jimi, and we want you guys to all enjoy it, okay?
Thank you.
hopefully you can go out and store and buy it. It's dedicated to my buddy, Jimmy Friend, Jimmy Winter, one of my best friends. Thank you. I think we'll do a little tune by Jimi Hendrix today. It's called Little Wings. We hope you enjoy it. somebody?
You know, he gets a little excited sometimes.
Okay, next, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a little tune. It's not by Jimi Hendrix, but we like it. He also did this composition.
Okay.
And it's called Born on the Bad Side. And I'm going to feature my partner, Mr. Frankie Brown, to come up and sing. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frankie Brown. The man that was here with Jimmy. Come on now with the microphone. Where the man at? Come on now. Work with me. Work with me. Go on, D.
Yeah, before we start, you know, I want to say, you know, tell everybody, you know, my brother, you know, he told me one day that Jimmy showed him his chords on the guitar, his first chords on the guitar. And I want to thank Jimmy for doing that for him, you know, getting him going.
You know who his brother was? Is? Yeah. Mr. Blackman himself.
Thank you.
gentlemen. But by Jimi Hendrix. We hope you enjoy this one.
Thank you. Jimi. We got one more? We do take requests if you want to run it back for
say something about this man right here.
Want to stand in the light?
Let's stand in the light. Yes.
Okay.
Another one of your fans, homie.
Okay, let me, after I do this.
Right. Yeah,
no, go outside while you're on camera. Outside. Ladies and gentlemen, let's show you what kind of man this is here. This man here is 2 years older than Jimi. They used to sit on the same porch and play music together. This was 1996, and these brothers was kicking much, much butt. Taking no names, taking no dates. Taking other thing and kicking them down. What you better try to do is go to your record store and demand that you see some of these new Thank You Jimi hot off the presses, kicking much butt 24/7. This is Sammy D. Used to play with Jimi on the porch at 8 years old. The brother's down. He's the real legend. Get him. Get him now while you're down.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming out to see Jimi and celebrate his birthday. And I'd like to have him a national holiday all over the world. I know we have a proclamation for Seattle, Washington, so I'm, which I'm proud to be responsible for. And I would love to see it all over the world. And I hope you go out and buy my Thank You Jimi. God bless, and just I hope Jimmy's spirit is always here.
His spirit is with us.
But, I want him to know I'm trying to keep his legacy alive.
Yeah, right on.
Thank you.
Hey, Sammy, get video.
It's all right.
Off the keys.
Oh, no. That's the problem.
Do you want to say something on camera?
Oh. Yes, I might as well.
Want to get in the light?
Yeah, right here with Sammy.
I just, yeah. Okay, let's get in the light. You can either there or here.
You're right here.
Okay.
Yeah, great show. Sammy did a good job. The next thing is on the road, and believe me, it'll be on the road. Bigger and better things. Nice to have you here with the Jimi Hendrix Party. You did an excellent job.
I'm still on it.
Yeah. I think you're just going to sit here.
Okay. All right.
All right, Sam.
Don't let him get away.
Would you like to say something about Hendrix and
how much I love you?
Sure.
I love you.
Jimi Hendrix lives. He lives.
Where is Mama San? Come on,
Oh, he's running away.
Why don't you give me
$15?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, there they are
right now.
Come on, let's be real.
I want to say,
I love my little brother, though.
Happy birthday, Jimi.
Happy birthday, Jimi.
We'll be here.
I'm glad that happened.
I don't know why you take people up for a minute.
Well, you can live on in his And you're on.
You going? Okay, let me see. What's that guitar? Is it my best talking?
Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah, say something for Jimi.
This is Neil. Yeah. He has Seattle Wholesale Flowers. You owe me $100 for that. Anyway, this is our good friend, Neil. This is our other one, our homies over here.
Fernando and John.
Yeah, that's...